News, you may see a different kind of parking design in Indianapolis. It's 3D and designed to give more access to people with mobility disabilities. Indianapolis-based Braun Ability debuted the design across from IMS this morning. It's part of an initiative called Drive for Inclusion. The goal is to prevent people from parking on the striped line so that people who use wheelchairs have better access. Braun Ability says it hopes to combat bias and exclusion.